Hey there folks, Randy Fisher here with race number 4 of the GameStop Nationwide Series. We are here in Atlanta for the Atlanta 500. On your pole is Dan Bandon, followed by John Flan. I was gonna make the race longer and make them have pit stops, but I already started the season and they will not allow me to. So, sorry about that. Can't really do it. We'll have to wait till season 2. But my pole is Dan Bandon, John Flan, like I said. Let's get this show on the road. My home track, by the way. My voice is low because it's the middle of the night. I'm gonna wait till the night. Contact was right there, went down into the floor, went back up into the wall, and then down and down and down. The 11 also got involved. Let's sweep the first break. And then something happened up here. Just turn around. I'm not sure about who. The 15 got into him in the 22. And those guys are rivals. Oh man. But, let's get you back to the right. Out of 24, the driver is a great idea. 8,000 units are now 2 liters of 6,000. Caution was out again. Get you a good day. First wreck was on Levin's. This turn from behind by the 01. I want to try to get him around. It's a hard hitting turn. And he went around. Then something happened up here. car was riding the wall. Holy hellacious hell. Oh. John Flynn. Jonathan scared me already. Terrible trash here, that man. Let's get you back to this. Hoping to make something happen. Can't push us for a little bit more.